Just doing a little bit of Saturday shooting. Got the wife out here. We're at Tacoma Sportsman Club. We're just doing the little walk and shoot course they have here. Perfect day to send it. Well, ended a little right, but I've only took my new bow to the range a couple times, so I'm still kind of fine-tuning it a little bit. But, I mean, an elk-sized target, that's definitely a kill shot. I'll take it. About 33-yard chip shot. Smoked it. So I had a shoot from up there downhill, 30-yard shot. But I had this bush that was like right in the vitals, and so I had to hold it a little bit, and that way I get a clear shot without having to clip these. Like a dead chupacabra. I don't know. Bet you if there was bass in that little pond down there, I'd slay them. Thank you. had three targets, all about 30 to 34 yards, all downhill. She on this tight little platform, pretty fun. Going high center, but shooting through that up there, I mean, not too much of a window, not a bad shot.
Just over his head.
Turkey, 40 yards, tried to do a headshot. First one missed, so I did some micro calculations up in here. Re-engaged. That was real turkey. I'm being good tonight. Fifty-two yards, buck of a lifetime. Send it. Hold on. 63 yards, downhill, I'll take that any day.
sometimes you just gotta mix it up.
All right, anyway, 80 yards, looks like a bear. I don't have an 80 yard pin, so I'm gonna float it and see if how accurate I can get.
I think it went low.
A little low, but I'm gonna go ahead and re-engage. Yeah, I got it dialed in now.
That looked good.
Ooh, that's money. Hitting the orange. 80 yards, no pin, no problem. So no way, shape, or form am I shooting an animal at 80 yards. Even though I got a shot there, there's just no way. I don't even care if it's a 400 inch bull or if it's a Boone and Crockett. Mule deer, blacktail, I don't care. I'm not taking a shot 80 yards at an animal. But when you're out here target practicing with your bow, it is fun to get out there and just kind of see what you can do. I mean, first shot, low left, re-engaged it. I mean, I'm within the plate in the orange. Pretty happy with that.